My name is Yvonne Dröge Wendel. I work as a visual artist in Amsterdam. I work in the field of sculpture in relation to performance, drawing, and artistic research. I think visual art is the most fantastic discipline. I really have the feeling that I'm at the heart of something which is developing. Right now, I feel very much part of a collective effort to rework our understanding of what it is for humans and materials or non-humans to be in this world.